Sabu versus not Matt Tremont, as we learned earlier. Sabu versus John Wayne Murdoch. John Wayne Murdoch stepping up in the injured Matt Tremont's place. John Wayne Murdoch wisely just wants to be a man that's respected. Absolutely, GK. And what respect he would get if he is able to beat Sabu here at Suicidal Tendencies. Sabu, a man who has not lost in 11 years at IWA Mid-South.
Undefeated. The phenom of IWA Mid-South, Sabu.
And there definitely would be some shocked faces.
Yeah, absolutely.
If Murdoch is able to.
Big right hand from Sabu. Gonna send him into the corner. Going for that clothesline.
Dragging to the center of the ring. What's he thinking here?
Sabu slinging over. Double leg drop. One. Only a two count.
Sabu having some words for it. Junior official Josh Berlin. Actually, no, wait. Senior official.
Yeah,
Josh Berlin.
Senior official Josh Berlin, ever since John Gray got fired at IWA Mid-South. And I'm quite happy with this decision.
Yeah, I got a lot of sleep after I heard that John Gray got fired. It was good times.
Sabu sending John Wayne off, hitting the rope, ducks the line that time. Murdoch coming back. Oh, big boot to the chest of Sabu. One.
It's going to take more than that to put out a man like Sabu. Years and years, Sabu's put in. Sabu now is a manager.
Yeah, did not catch his handler's name.
Yeah, I cannot hear what Paige Cutler said his manager's name was. Oh, it was a loud ovation given here at Jammer for Sabu. Yeah. As both these men go to the floor.
On the outside, Sabu with a chair! Right to John Wayne Murdoch's face. Yeah, absolutely.
Man in the Pez hat threw it to Sabu. Yeah, I know John Wayne Murdoch fancies himself a hardcore wrestler, but the floor is definitely not a place you want to be on the floor with Sabu.
John Wayne getting back in the ring. You can see the bruises from yesterday's King of the Deathmatch tournament, went all the way to the semifinals. Another chair being thrown in. Could be thinking. Here's Sabu with this running leg in the corner. A trademark move of Sabu's.
Perfectly nailed, I might add.
Sabu looks like he's feeling the effects from that offensive move himself, though. Murdoch slow to get back up.
One more time.
Sabu limping a little bit.
Yeah. I don't think I've ever seen Sabu and team not limp.
Oh! Drop kick that chair into the kneecaps of Sabu.
This is worth discussing. Never seen Sabu limp. That's definitely going to change his attitude here.
Oh!
Murdoch giving Sabu a taste of his own medicine.
Sabu with that chair. Now going to work on the neck, on the throat of Sabu. John Wayne is going to wedge that chair in the corner. He's got to be thinking. Uh-oh. Big leg drop.
Real American style. Sabu kicks out at two. Stay on him, John Wayne Murdoch. Don't go for the cover again. Hit him with something else.
I think Sabu's handler's pulling out something out of the ring.
Oh,
from under the ring, rather. Uh-oh, John Wayne! Oh, take that chair! Getting the table in the ring.
It's a table.
Get over here.
Sabu asking for the table to be moved over here.
That's a table set up now.
Table set up. Slamming John Wayne on it.
Fans in the crowd all.
Broken.
Uh-oh.
Oh, Sabu gets cut off. John Wayne might have...
What?
That table break-in. Inadvertently like that, might have saved this match for John Wayne Murdoch, TK.
Definitely did.
Eight going for the Canadian Destroyer on Sabu. Ducks the line. Oh, ace crusher. One, two.
Sabu kicks out and punches John Wayne Murdoch. in the face just for good measure. John Wade Murdoch being smart here, staying on Sabu.
I saw there was another table in the ring. Doesn't want to be, you know, the victim of that.
Only Murdoch perched up there on that second rope. Oh, look at that big senton. Sabu moves out of the way. One, two.
Only a two count.
Sabu dragging that table in the ring. Sabu's handler is helping him. I'm sorry I'm laughing, folks. I can only imagine like the little guy with the crane and the little monkey that runs out and takes quarters. Like Sabu just pulls the table up and he just automatically scurries into the ring and helps him.
Murdoch working him over with some elbows. Kind of move that table out of the way. Murdoch going up. Sabu on that table. This is bad news. No, no.
Uh-oh. Murdoch had the right idea. Had Sabu on that table.
Oh.
Pulls him off there.
Uh-oh.
Oh, he throws him over.
Threw him over the table, didn't want to
reassessing that table.
Didn't want to end John Wayne Murdoch like that.
Uh-oh. Another alley-oop.
Oh! Right to the face. Chair shot to the back.
Uh-oh. This is not good.
Murdoch hurt.
This is not good for John Wayne Murdoch. And you heard a fan say it. Air Sabu through that. Oh!